All right, here we are. I only got a couple minutes, so yo, here it is. I got the engine bolted up to the transmission. It's a 3.9 liter V6 in a 1999 Dodge Dakota. It's a really nice looking truck, but apparently the only way I'm going to get to drive a new truck is if I do it the hard way, but at least this way it'll be paid for later. Bye.